You see, this here is the problem with them, their domestic toenail clippers. It takes forever for them to get tender. You know, what you need is a good old non-GMO toenail clippers there.